Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestant will be given 1 minute to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, let's get right to it. It's time for the Home Run Derby. Hitting first, representing the Atlanta Braves, number 41, Eddie Matthews. The round has officially begun. Gone. That's his first home run. A monster home run. His third consecutive home run. 30 seconds left. Four in a row now. Hit the batter's up. Another home run. A hat trick. Three in a row. That's number four in a row. Time's up. That will do it.
He finishes with a total of 9 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough.
Up to the plate, the challenger, representing the San Francisco Giants, number 24. The round is now underway. That's his first home run. No question about that one. That's 3 in a row now. 30 seconds left. Number 4 in a row. Home run. No doubt about that one. Home run. Hitting first in the tiebreaker from the Atlanta Braves, number 41, Eddie Matthews. Let's start the tiebreaker. 60 seconds and counting. Gone. That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. His third consecutive home run. 30 seconds left. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. That is now five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. Gone! That hit the batter's eye. And no time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with seven home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Hitting second, the challenger from the San Francisco Giants, number 24. Let's start the tiebreaker, 60 seconds and counting. That's his first home run. Left. Another home run. And there it is. His third home run. And that ends the round. He finishes with three home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Now hitting, representing the Houston Astros, number 46, Yordan Alvarez. The round is now underway. Oh, that's a monster home run. Another home run. His third in a row. 30 seconds left. Four in a row now. Five straight home run. Six consecutive home run. Gone. that hit the batter's eye. That's nine straight home runs. That's 10 in a row now. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with 11 home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. And now, the challenger, representing the Minnesota Twins, Armin Killebrew. The clock is now running. And the round has begun. No doubt about that one. That one is gone. His second home run. A hat trick. Three in a row. 30 seconds left. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. His third consecutive home run. That's number four in a row. That's gone over the deep part of the wall. Here, off of batter's eye. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. Hitting first in the tiebreaker from the Houston Astros, number 46, Yordan Alvarez. The 60-second tiebreaker has officially started. That's his first home run. No question about that one. 30 seconds left. Oh, that's a monster home run. His third in a row. Another home run. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with 5 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting in the tiebreaker from the Minnesota Twins, number 3, Armin Killebrew. The 60-second tiebreaker has begun. No doubt about that one. That one is gone. His second home run. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. Number four in a row. That is now five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. Up first in this head-to-head matchup, representing the Los Angeles Angels, number 15, Jim Edmonds. Here we go. That's his first home run. Another home run. Seconds left. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. Oh, that's a monster home run. That's three in a row now. Home run. Six consecutive home runs. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. And that ends the round. Andy ends the round with 10 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Up to the plate, the challenger, representing the Toronto Blue Jays, number 27, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. The clock is now running, and the round has begun. One. Another home run. 30 seconds left. His third consecutive home run. That's number four in a row. That is now five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. Third in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. That's 9 straight home runs. Time's up. That will do it.
He finishes with a total of 9 home runs.
That's not quite enough.
He's been eliminated from the competition.
And here we go. Hitting first, representing the Oakland Athletics, number 29, Matt Olson. Left. Oh, that's a monster home run. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. A hat trick. 3 in a row. Number 4 in a row. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. In a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. And no time remaining. That will do it.
Andy ends the round with 10 home runs. And he'll have to hope that's enough to advance.
Hitting second, the challenger, representing the New York Yankees, number 7, Mickey Mantle. And here we go. Gone. That's his first home run. One. His third in a row. 30 seconds left. Four in a row now.
About that one.
His third consecutive home run. That's gone. Home run number 8. Another home run. And that ends the round.
He finishes with a total of 9 home runs.
And that won't be enough to advance.
Unfortunately, he has been eliminated.
Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 41, Eddie Matthews. And here we go. Gone. That's his first home run. Monster home run. No doubt about that one. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with 7 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 3, Armin Killebrew. The round is now underway. A monster home run. No doubt about that one. A hat trick. 3 in a row. 30 seconds left. That is now 5 in a row. Six consecutive home runs. Make it 7 in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. And that ends the round. He finishes with 8 home runs. And that will put him in to the championship round. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 29, Matt Olson. The round has officially begun. gone. That's his first home run. 30 seconds left. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. Time remaining, that will do it. He finishes with a total of 4 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 15, Jim Edmonds. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. Seconds left. That one is gone. His second home run. His third in a row. Number 4 in a row. Finishes with 5 home runs. And that puts him in to the championship matchup. Hitting first in this championship round, number 15, Jim Edmonds. The championship round has officially started. No doubt about that one. Another home run. Three in a row now. 30 seconds left. Four in a row now. Oh, that's a monster home run. Another home run. That's done. Home run number 8. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with 8 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 3, Armand Killebrew. Let's start the clock. First home run. No doubt about that one. 30 seconds left. His third home run. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. His third consecutive home run. That's number four in a row. Five straight home run. Six consecutive home run. Hitting first in the tiebreaker from the Los Angeles Angels, Jim Edmonds. Let's start the tiebreaker. 60 seconds and counting. No question about that one. That one is gone. His second home run. His third in a row. 30 seconds left. Four in a row. That is now five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. And no time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of six home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now hitting in the tiebreaker from the Minnesota Twins, Armand Killebrew. Let's start the tiebreaker, 60 seconds and counting. Takes off the deepest part of the yard. Another home run. 30 seconds left. A hat trick. Three in a row. And
that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 4 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Jim Edmonds.